Attack and 94 projectile defense. And we have a mix of both, but mostly beam defense, which is should go quite nice, I hope. Let's see. Okay, we lost basically nothing. A little bit of damage on our ship, and they lost everything. This is how it should be. Let's go over there and try to conquer this planet. Meanwhile, do we? Nope, still 300. We are at 200. Let's get the research of the farming building, just because for completely I want to have them all, like Pokemon. Gonna catch them all. Okay, election still, we want to go full production. Some military, which is okay. Okay, we got our first quest done. What is our next choice? We can either kill them. There is some this one. Nope. Where is he? This one. It's a hero. We can either recruit him, kill him, and get a new building, or reunite him. Colonize a new system and raise it to 60 output. I think we are going to recruit him this time. Why not? Also, we are on our way to recruiting, to colonizing a science-heavy planet, which should be okay. Maybe we can even get the 60 required out of this one planet. And we now can. Where did we get additional? Ah, because of the quest. We got 300 extra influence. So we can assimilate them, and now they are part of our empire. But obviously, this is not our population. It's the minor population. So we have to colonize another planet in the same system and get some of our guys over there. Okay, some minor population are immigrating to System Elioth. Here, those two. Don't really mesh too well with our population, but could be worse. Won't complain for extra population. So let's colonize this one for the extra science. It's a nice ice planet. Exactly what we want. Raise some extra production to increase the speed with which the planet is colonized. And then let's see. Let's try to attack this one. Ground attack. So they got 219 soldiers. I got 600. How do I want to do this? Preemptive guerrilla. Let's get with guerrilla. Okay, they lost quite a lot of people. We don't. So I hope we can get the planet next turn. Research. What do we want? I think we want this one, which gives us the capabilities to colonize another planet and some extra special building. Okay, let's try a blitz. Blitzkrieg. Okay. which was no smart idea. We lost a lot and they lost almost nothing. This was bad. So we lost this fight pretty bad. Not the best one. So we have to reproduce military manpower. But right now, do we have anything else to do? Not really. So let's just move forward. Okay, I think we pretty much have lost this fight. Can't really do much about it. Yeah. But we can at least win the space fight. Should be no problem. Okay. Was this a big ship already? I think so. Let's fabricate some manpower and refill our fleet over there. Okay, what can we do here? We only have this planet and this one now, so we should start getting some of our Riftborn population and the ruins. Anything else? Still waiting for the money building and colonizing this planet. So the manpower, how it works, I'm not 100% sure, but in the top left, bottom left, you can see that we don't really have manpower in our ships right now. 0 from 100 in the middle. I can't really show both. I have to mouse over this, and but it's around here. So you can really only refill manpower, I think, within your borders. So for me, it's in the dark purple area here. I think, at least. Or do I have to sit on a system? Anyway, research. Which one do we want it? We could go into our bigger ships, bigger ship production, which wouldn't be bad, I think, because we actually want to get rid of the gravers quite fast. I don't want to have them get big and a problem, but we also don't have really much money, so I think it's we have to go for the Astro Finance, which gives us a new money building. Minus 49 right now, which isn't good, but with the cube of cube of Viceroy, nicht Viceroy, Viceroy. And again, we have learned another English word. Cube of Viceroy. Whatever Viceroy is. I think that's something like a baron or something like this. Okay, now we are refilling our manpower at plus 100% per turn. So we should be fine next turn. How much do we got on this ship? 900? 600? 200? On the entire fleet, we have 140. Is this everything? So, what do we want? More production, obviously. Could also go for more resource deposit production. And let's go with normal production. Fine right now with titanium and hyperium. What do we want? Another population unit, and then we want to build this endless research park, which is a wonder building, so you can only build it once. And you see in the top left, bottom left, you get quite some actually good percentage bonuses, which is good. Also, it obviously percentage is always good for the late game. Because obviously, if the numbers go bigger, if you get in the beginning, get a plus 10 production bonus, which is in the beginning quite a lot, but in the later stages of the game, where you talk about 900 production per planet or system, plus 10 doesn't really do that much. But a percentage based increase is always good. So we can now choose a new hero. Which one do we want? I think we are going with this one, because we want to get a ship hero, which can help us increase the power of our fleet, so we can get rid of the Cravers.